There is a chasm between good and great. Good can be great once in a while, but great never takes a play off. Good eats, sleeps, and lives football. Great eats good for breakfast. Good holds great in high esteem. Great sees the competition as just another game. Good gives their best, but great is all in. Every pass and catch, every run, kick, and tackle, great lives in a world of unyielding belief. Great's focus is narrow. All doubt, opinion, fear is baggage. Andrew and Jeremiah, Wesley, Isaiah, J-Rock and Wu. You've had a good season. Now is the time to be great. There's no shame in being good, but good is not great.